What's up, guys? It's me, Alex V, and we are back with Super Mario Wonder. Excited to see what the hype's all about. We're gonna jump in. Hopefully everything is sounding good. Looks like it sounded good. We'll see. New game. Wow. A lot of playable characters. Yoshi and Emma won't take damage, but also won't transform, but we don't want
them. It's a me!
We're going with the classic. This ain't Super Luigi Bros. Welcome to the Flower Kingdom. It's just a short hop away from the Mushroom Kingdom. Interesting. Prince Florian invited us. Okay, all right.
Hey there! Where's the party?
Oh, the game looks good.
Hello.
So
excited.
Okay. Yo, what's up, Shy? How you doing?
So many visitors today.
Right, and ground Tom. Is it just down in the air? It is.
Have a great time.
Nice. Turn the game down and myself up. All right, we're gonna turn the game down. Let me know if that's good. If I need to turn the game down more. Alright, how'd that be? Alright, Bowser's up to his shenanigans. What'd he be doing? Ooh, this looks... Ooh, it reminds me of the paint in Sunshine. He turned it two down, okay. How'd that be? Alright, this looks sick. He's always pulling some shenanigans. Okay. Was that King Bowser? How could he steal our wonder flower? Alright, so he merged with the castle? That's bad. We gotta find a way to stop him. Turn it down the tiniest bit. Alright, we'll go. Alright, tell me how that is. Yes, I will help you, of course. I'm Mario, it's what I do. I'd like to be your guide. That's good? Alright, cool. Thank you. That's a Nabbit and some Yoshis.
I believe in you.
Pipe Rock Plateau. Alright. World 1. Yo, this overworld looks sick. Smash servers are getting maintenance. Hey, yo, what's up, Liquid? How you doing? Alright, jump in there. I am just chilling, checking out this new Mario game. Heard nothing but great things about it.
Onward!
What is that? Doing well, just chilling. Nice.
What a beautiful day! Love a good breeze.
Okay, you can't go through there. Interesting. Mario Wonder, hey, it looks goofy. I've heard nothing. Oh, what is this? Is this the elephant? It is. I can't ground pound. We don't need ground pounds here. Sick. Ah, I see. I'll take it, what's in here? Coins. What is that? All that was in the trailer, wasn't it? I don't know what these things are, but they're probably important. Got a wonder seed. Okay. That was sick. Nice. That's trippy. 100%. Let's go. Wonder seeds are gonna be useful. Let's go get more. Currency of some sort. Here we go. So looks like there's 3 purple stars per stage and 2 wonder seeds. You know what? Okay. Trying to find an orange pipe around here somewhere that might be able to go down. Ah, I see. Cool. Oh, that's kind of sick. Oh, I'm dumb. That's on the foreground, not the background. Nice.
So you can get over there. Walking plants, huh? Almost as weird as talking plants.
Oh, they just keep spawning. Okay. Oh, okay, we're going trippy. Oh, we turned into a slow scroller. What?
is this? Nice. That was weird.
You don't see that every day.
Nope, we're missing one of those stars.
You don't see that every day. You don't see that every day.
Wait, maybe there's like a false wall. We missed one of the badges. Or whatever those purple things are. I did not think I was gonna have piranha plants singing, but I'm here for it. Scram skedaddlers. Let's go. In an elephant form, press Y to swing your trunk. Sprint. Sprint. What is that? Be currency for something. All right, let's still take the old elephant out for a drive. Nothing else over here. Nice. Oh, crap. Okay, wait, we're good. Underground. I wonder if we can jump on that. Nice. The answer is yes. Tragic. Oh, cool. You can use the shell to get it. All right, we got all those. Of course, the shell's not back here anymore. Nice. Never know if there's something hiding in one of these things. Nice.
Yeah.
Alright, that was not big enough. We should have just gone faster. That's fine. This game is sick so far. What's this? Oh ho ho ho, isn't this fun? The flower castle is me and I'm the flower guest. So much wonder power. Bowser doing Bowser things. He merged with a castle. That was not on my list. Gotta get him. Propeller flower. Alright, this is gonna shoot us across the map. Oh, that's probably the end of World 1 castle right there. We need 14 seeds to get there. Okay. You get at least one for beating a level, I'm sure. Oh, we're at 6. Okay, cool. Getting worse. Look at the plant coiled around that house. Now, I wonder, do we spend them? Like, does it take away, or do they just go into our bank? Because that's different. Okay, we don't lose any. Cool. Badge house and paper plateau. Alright, let's see. We got... badge house. Is everything alright? Scared, I thought I'd wilt on the spot, but I'm glad I was here to keep this badge safe. You have a lot of different effects, people who travel through the Flower Kingdom like using them. Is that... looks like our cap. Happy that you are pleased, badges will take some trouble out of your travels. Permanent power-ups. Training. Use the parachute cap. While in midair, press R or shake the controller to open your hat and flip slightly downward. Interesting. Okay. Press R in midair. What is R in midair? Hold on. Press R in midair. I went too far, too fast. Okay. That's cool. So much to see. All right, we need a total of 10 to get over there. Well, this is cool. We can go to any level we want. Give 10 flower coins to break the rock. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but let's not head through yet. Let's just take on these levels. All right, cool. Oh, I see. We should keep them alive. There's probably a way to reset this bull. Oh, do enemies not respond? Oh, it does. Okay. Poison flower. Sick. Let's go. I guess it's just a little coin. Music design is great in this game so far. I thought I could ride on top of him. You cannot. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, what did I do? Ah, okay. We just gotta wait. Sick.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know what we did to that first seed to make it disappear, but... that was weird.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It is all good. Here comes the hoppos. Bullying. Yahoo! Nice. What does this thing do? Nice. Bruh. Nice. Okay. He's got a lot of charm. What are these things?
Oh, yeah.
Break time. Collect 100 coins and you'll earn yourself a 1-up. This increases your... Oh, okay. Oh. I see.
Yeah.
There wasn't really a time limit. Alright, well, we might as well do this one. These are super easy. I'm sure they get more difficult. Dash and go. Dash to get the Wonder Seed. That was very forgiving. What's this? Sell everything in except flower coins as payment. Oh, cool. You can just buy these. That's nice. Alright, we'll save it for now. Whoa. Why is Mario, of all games, dropping my frames? I think we made it out of that spike, whatever that was. Hold Y and move to dash, reach the goal before racing the wheel. Thank you. I don't know why I thought those guys were not, Yo, we almost choked it there at the end. Yeah. All right, nice. We did it. We won a Wiggler race. Flower Kingdom specialty. Auto Super Mushroom Badge. Oh, cool. So you can start with a Super Mushroom.
Oh, yeah.
I'd rather keep the cap loading thing. Because we have, I mean, we're already the thing. All right, we need 14. All right, there's only one seed available here. That's probably for beating. I would assume it's for beating it. Oh, it's a badge challenge. Oh wait, oh no. I have the twirl, I don't have the cap.
You've got it.
Nice. We got this.
Impressive. Impressive.
There we go. Try to hit the top. Nice. That gives a 13. We need one more. Nope, I still like the cap a little more. Yo, difficulty 4? Let's do it. Go auto mushroom. Because for some reason I think we were small Mario. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, we missed some coins. Oh, no. We got stuck on a ledge. That's fine. Oh god, it goes back in so fast. Okay. First death. Oh. I don't think collecting all the blue coins actually does anything. Oh, that's a... that's an enemy. Nice. Dip. Get out of there. I'm not risking it. There we go. Nice.
Bye-bye.
Okay, yeah, so collecting all the blue coins doesn't do anything. Alright, we got enough of the castle. What is this gonna look like? Pipe Rock Plateau Palace. Apparently, you know what? A lot of lava. Let's go with the cap.
Ew. What am I looking at?
Ew. Hammer bros, get out of here. Gotta be a pipe we can go in. Maybe it's this one? Nice. Bowser at the end of this castle. Checkpoint. Oh. Checkpoint right before the boss, maybe? Did we need it? No, but we'll take it. Bowser Jr., I've hated you since Sunshine. We think you're gonna stop me? Okay, I'll play with you. Palace is super mega loaded with Dad's wonder power. No way you're gonna beat me, but it's gonna be fun to see you try. Alright, what kind of crazy wacky power is this dude gonna have, like, the same thing he's had? Get a spin. You can't jump on that. Now let's jump on. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah.
Whoa.
He's gonna be super fast. We're gonna be super fast. Eat it, Bowser Jr. Oh, now it's the opposite. Oh wait, this is actually very easy to dodge. Sit down. Get out of here. That's what you get for making me clean up an island. Ooh, royal seed. Isn't that what they said it was? Yep, royal seed. Nice. So Mario's party reclaimed the palace. Nice. Got the first royal seed. First of 7 worlds, I'm told. The Petal Isles are just ahead. This beautiful place is the heart of our flower kingdom. All right, let's do it. Oh, nice. Okay. Water levels. Sure, Bowser must be around here. Gee, I wonder if that's him, Florian. Got the cloud piranhas there. Wonder what this man's plotting. Was he gonna take care of one of the clouds? Wait, how many things does he have? 1, 2. Yeah, okay. Need 5 more of those. So much power, all just from one royal seed. Gotta be our answer. What if we say no? What are you gonna do, Florian? Make our way to Fluff Puff Peaks. Okay. Fluff Puff Peaks. Petal Isles are at the center of the Flower Kingdom. They're a chain of islands surrounding by in other areas. Head north, reach Fluff Puff Peaks. Okay. Angler's Poplin House. Ooh, another badge, maybe? Get any fishing done. Oh, it's just a wonder seed. Nice. Okay. Why is that one a different color? Oh, because they all count. Okay, for this world. Badge challenge, dolphin kick. Press R. Okay. That's cool. Oh, I see. This just makes water levels infinitely easier. I love it already. This might be my favorite power-up ever. Get those ones.
Good form.
Nice. I really like that power up, especially underwater levels. Not yet. We don't know. Is it water level? It's hard to say. I guess. Yep. Never mind. That makes sense. Dead. Alright, some free coins. I feel like there's something in there. Why did I know? Pull off. dead here.
Oh no!
I wasn't paying attention to the sand demon. That's unfortunate. All right, now we know what we're doing now. Nice. Second time's the charm. That'd be the end then. Nice. Okay. Got two more under seats. Leaping smackerel. Yes, that was definitely very useful. Good badge. No. Robert K. Yeah, we're gonna stick with the dolphin. Can't hide these from me. Interesting.
I wonder what seawater tastes like.
Interesting. I feel like we missed something. Or not? Why do I feel like... Oh, okay. Interesting. I wonder how we get that one then. Alright, oh gosh.
You're all soggy.
Dude, these levels are really well put together. Oh, the shop. Okay. Buy one of those. I don't know what else to use those purple coins on. We have a lot of them. The Bluebird Roost. This bubbles.
This place is dangerous. I'll just wait here. Not like I've got much choice.
Interesting. That's all I wanted to know. Can I jump on them? Wonder. That was cool. Nice. Give me all the wonder seeds. Act as extra platform. Okay. Badge. Bye. So it looks like we gotta go this way. Which is fine. I don't mind. That is going to be where we end it tonight, though. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. Can't wait to continue playing this game. This game is sick. Yeah. I can see why this was up for Game of the Year. Definitely really fun. Nintendo's been killing it lately, man. Can never go wrong. Nintendo's great. Anyway, that's where I'm going to end it. Hope you all have a great night. And as always, live long and game.